If you are caring for a critically ill patient and have concern for acute respiratory distress syndrome or evolving cardiogenic shock, we may be able to help you. Centennial Medical Center has a shock team available for consultation 24 hours a day. When you call our shock hotline, you will speak with a cardiologist or critical care provider who will be able to offer consultation or initiate transfer to Centennial Medical Center for your patient if appropriate.
When your patient arrives, a multidisciplinary team made up of interventional cardiologists, cardiac surgeons, critical care and advanced heart failure physicians is standing by to collaborate on the best treatment options for your patient, whether taking them directly to the cath lab or hybrid operating room for diagnostic testing, and if needed, mechanical circulatory support device implantation. This includes temporary ventricular assistance support with devices up to veno arterial and veno venous ECMO.
We think a patient's outcome depends on the timely recognition of cardiogenic shock. The earlier that patient gets to a center with advanced mechanical capabilities, the more likely they are to survive.
Centennial is the only program to offer field cannulation. If your patient is too hemodynamically unstable, our team of physicians will come to your hospital to cannulate your patient for ECMO if necessary to stabilize them before transporting them to Centennial for continued management and a higher level of care.
When you realize you have a patient that you'd like to transfer to Centennial, our whole goal, our number one mission, is to take away the burden of transferring a patient. We want to make it easy for you. We want your focus to be taking care of the patient. We will manage the psychosocial issues, the financial issues, all of the other issues that might be found out at a later date. Our first priority is getting through the acute phase of the critical illness.
Even if we don't end up taking your patients, we seek to help better the care of the patients that you care for. We're always available to speak with you, to discuss a patient. Even if that patient doesn't end up coming to our hospital, we're always available for consultation.
We understand by transporting the patient to Centennial Medical Center, they may not be close to friends, family, and their usual trusted providers, and we aim to send them back in great shape. We will work hard to keep you informed of your patient's progress every step of the way, because when their heart and lungs ultimately recover, we want to send them back to you and your community.
I came to Centennial to help grow this ECMO program. I just wanted to be part of the team to help build and help patients and families get their loved ones back home. The program has grown dramatically, and we have a dedicated staff for these patients, a dedicated unit for these patients, and a team that is beyond anything I've ever seen working in healthcare.
What excites me about our program is that we are fully supported by our entire hospital, by our senior administration, right on down to every person that has any contact with the patient.
I'm extremely proud of what we've achieved so far, and I'm looking forward to the future of our program.
Above all else,
we are committed
to the care and improvement
of human life.